Isn't that one? boot tang, ski numbers, have a list to remind you if you're not sure. Right. So, anything that's damaged or anything affected. The telephones, you don't need to use those, they're locked, so you can't use them, so you don't need to use the telephone. If you want a phone home, there's plenty of phones down in the village, and you'll have time when you can use those. About 20 people on one balcony either. I don't need to tell you why. The railway, down to the end and turn left. 5 foot, lay down and go to sleep. If you do that, you're not going to sleep tonight.
Cash.
Cash.
get for 2 quid your Deutsch box? Well, I've got them all actually, at the stage.
Backwards, hold yourself up there with the pole. Okay, step back straight again. Step into the coin, step back. Four. We've only got the balance sheet. What's your name?
Darren.
Darren, how come your voice has just gone higher? Keep it going. Come up. What I want you to do, you're in the middle position, yeah?
That's
in
that
you stand up, and then you switch back down to go into your feet.
Yeah, I want to think of a big position. You come back.
Come up and push.
Okay,
remember, use your poles to balance you there. What was your name again?
Darren.
Darren. I think I remember that name. Up and push. Excellent.
Thank you. Thank you. pain.
Thank you.
top skier. I've got nothing else to say.
Thank you.